Hi, I'm Reba Hollingsworth. Here are some of the day's top stories. Porter Jefferson Davis Highway in Chesterfield has a new name. County leaders have agreed to rename it to Route 1. The request would now be sent to the Transportation Board for approval. The change comes after state lawmakers voted to rename all portions of Jeff Davis Highway earlier this year. The Richmond Fire Department is looking for recruits. They're holding an information session this evening where you'll have the chance to talk to active firefighters about the career and check out a fire engine. They'll also help you through the online application and give you some tips to train for the candidate physical ability test. The info session is from 5:30 to 8 o'clock. It's at the Fire Station 1 on North 24th Street. The application window closes Sunday night. The Richmond Animal League's 11th annual calendar contest is here now through August 21st. You can enter your pet into the contest, and for each dollar donated, that's one vote for your pet. The top 12 will get a one-month spread and a photo shoot, and the top pet will take the cover. Everyone else who raises at least $125 will be featured on a date in the 2022 calendar, and you can submit your pet at ral.org. All right, let's get a look at your forecast. Here's Francis.
Well, we have a beautiful day today. You're looking at temperatures starting off crisp and cool and really wonderful. And we're going to see sunny skies for this afternoon. High temperatures ranging from the mid to upper 70s. Yeah, I want to rule out some folks hitting 80 degrees this afternoon. But overnight, we're going to cool down into the 50s. Overnight lows are going to be around the mid 50s. And we'll have clear skies, so you have a great chance to see our full moon for tonight. Unfortunately, this weather won't last forever. Tomorrow will be a bit warmer. We do have a chance seeing a couple isolated showers in the southern portion of Virginia for tomorrow afternoon, but better storm chances in store for us over the weekend. It's going to be hot and humid with a chance of afternoon storms.